I would love for my mom to take care of me and